Hi guys, welcome back. It's Katie. I hope this day finds you well. I know today I said I would share with you my favorite YouTubers, but before I get into that, I just thought I'd share something with you that I was reading in my devotionals today from Proverbs chapter 3, verses 5 through 7. Okay, and it says, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not unto your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths." Okay, and that's hard. That is hard to do. I've been walking with the Lord for 32 years now, and that is a hard thing to do. Everybody's got problems, especially with the world the way it is today, the economy, and people losing their jobs, and just the world is not in a good state right now. And people are looking for someone to put their trust in, or something to put their trust in. And the Lord says he wants us to put our trust in him. Okay? Like I said, it's not easy to do at times. I find myself leaving my problem at the foot of the cross, and then I crawl back and I take it back and I say, "No, Lord, I can worry about this better than you can," you know? Which that's not true, okay? He can handle it, okay? So, a habit takes 21 days to form, whether it be good or whether it be bad, okay? So, I thought, why don't we start to develop a good habit and start trusting the Lord for things in our lives or you know, problems we're having or anything. And in 21 days, let's come back and see how we're doing. Are we trusting him? Are we giving him our problems and trusting him? Or are we trusting in the things of this world? Or the world system, okay? All right, so I just thought I'd give you that. That's what the Lord was laid on my heart for today. And now for my favorite YouTubers, or people who have been encouragement to me, if you love Bible prophecy as much as I do, then you will love on YouTube here Pastor Paul Begley. He is hysterical. You will love him. I have my Bible reading in the morning and I get to my computer with my coffee. He will encourage you to bring your coffee and bring your Bible. And I don't start my day without him. He's just fantastic. He's anointed by God. So he can take today's headlines and what's happening, say, in the Middle East. We have a hot mess in Syria. And if you know what's going on with Egypt, and who is Mohammed Morsi, and who's the Muslim Brotherhood, and any question like that, he can help you out with it, and he will take the puzzle pieces of what's going on in the Middle East and put them together and give you a clear picture of what's going on in the Middle East and how it pertains to what the Word of God says. I encourage you to check out his channel. You won't be sorry that you did. Another pastor that I really enjoy, he pastors a church in Kaneohe, Hawaii, I think it is. And his name is J.D. Farag, F-A-R-A-G. I'll put the link down below so you can click on it. He takes his Sunday school, I believe it's a Sunday school class, and he just devotes that time to Bible prophecy and what's going on today. And it's the first time I've ever seen a pastor do that, just devote one section of a Sunday morning service to Bible prophecy. It's fascinating. He's only on once a week. I live for that service. It's really fantastic. If you're a Bible prophecy fanatic like I am, you'll love him. Okay. Now on to other YouTubers that I enjoy. This is more along the lines of what a girl loves, makeup, fashion, shopping, you know. I'm a Christian. I can still love these things too, you know. Is her website's called Black Lab Lover 9, and her name is Jen. Black Lab, referring to her lab, her black lab, Petey. He is so adorable. You'll love him. I think she has a video on her channel where she hides Easter eggs, and he finds each one and opens them up. He's brilliant. He's very talented. Jen also enjoys a lot of the same things I do: makeup, skincare, home decor. She was one of the first beauty gurus I saw on YouTube, and I really enjoy her. I think now she's down the shore, She may be taking a hiatus, but I like to refer to her as my golden goddess from the Garden State, because when she gets a tan in the summer, she looks fantastic. Faux tan, of course. Okay, the next one is, her name is Uppies Beads 59. Okay, also known as CMT, Crazy Miss Tammy. I love her. She is very much into facial masks, okay, for your, you know, to treat your skin. And she has no qualms about coming on YouTube in her mask with her hair up and everything. I give her a lot of credit. And she's hysterical. I mean, she's just a hoot. I love her. I advise you, you know, advise you to check her out. You won't be sorry you did. The next one is Miss Jen Fabulous, okay? She is a makeup artist, and I can't grow my nails to save my life, okay? She has the most gorgeous nails, and she can do nail art with just about anything, clouds, sun. We've even encouraged her to do the Batmobile on her nails to see if she can, you know, to see if she can meet that challenge. She's beautiful. She does her makeup so well that you can't even tell she's wearing it. She glows from within. Her boyfriend Frankie has now gotten into the fray. He has his own channel called Frankeezy. They do vlogs together. Hysterical, absolutely hysterical. You'll love it. Frankie's mom, Frankie goes to his house, and you'll see his mom. She is a fabulous woman. She has gorgeous skin. She has a fabulous sense of humor. We're trying to encourage her to do her own channel. And you'll see what I mean when you see her. She's absolutely a fascinating woman. Okay, and who else do I have? Oh, one more for you teenagers, because I have teenagers myself. I came across this young lady. She was in college at the time, and she was doing a video from her dorm. And she was 19 at the time, I think. And I said, oh, I should watch her, because my daughter's going to be going to college next year. I want to see what college life is like and ask her and everything. And I love her channel. Most teenagers today get around in a car. She gets around in a golf cart. It's hysterical. She's from North Carolina, I believe, and she travels with a golf cart. It's hysterical. You have to see it. She also loves makeup and skincare, and she does hair tutorials. She's very good. So you teenagers, I mean, I watch her, and I'm 48. Okay, I love her. So she also loves fashion. She shops at Forever 21 and all the stores that you teenagers love. And so I advise you teenagers to check her out. She really is incredible. Okay, that's it for today, guys. I appreciate you being here, and tune in next time when I share with you my summer berry salad with a twist. Oh.